probably not even that bad. Well, it says bike's there. It's always good. Anyhow, probably the hardest parts, except for this, are over. Should be a 15-minute ride there. I'm fucking grinding like crazy. Shit. Should put directions on it. Fuck it. All right. Feeling okay. Never been here before either. Where's this guy? Not easy. fucking hill descent now. I hope I don't shit up my fucking camera. But it's not getting submerged, so that's all right. Whoa, Nelly. Yeah, I figured that shit would flatten out some. We should be seeing that. Shit. Soon. Alright, nice pace. I think that sandwich half I ate is kicking in. I'm gonna enjoy this fucking rain though. Shit was not supposed to rain. So I think after this, I'll put the camera away again. Fat we can. Because there's like a street that cuts through that trail, and this is where we're trying to intercept it. And then from here, down to the fucking Bronx. Futuristic, brutalistic. That's my ass a little bit. Careful right here. Yeah, once I hit the fucking Bronx, I'm out. Just done a pretty damn good job here. Sandwiches. Shoulder here, it's a little bit nicer. Tagging spots. I didn't say that. Somewhere through here should be cutting the OCA, which is good to remember. I guess I want to get on that. But pretty fucking satisfied with my gravel experience today. Is that him? Nope. About to go up another fucking hill. Dang. But whatever it is, you gotta just fucking do it. Right? But I feel like you see this bridge, and then that's where the fucking path is. Shit. Fucking here. This is it. That's what's up.
I know it's a weird choice of mine.